Hey everybody, it's me, Emily. I am back after a pretty long break, longer than intended, for Emily Reacts to Sonic Boom. And I am here for today's new episode. It's an Amy and Sticks episode. I forget what it's called from the top of my head. On this day, June 24th, 2017, I've actually got 3 weeks to spare until I'm 19, so that's awesome. I got a job, which is also pretty dang awesome. And I will see you guys in just a second. Alright, here we go. I've been waiting for this one. Be careful, okay. Six and Amy's Excellent Staycation.
After a Dunity concert, we can finally have some quality girl time. See a movie, go to the club. Shopping our bayonets, oil our bayonets, polish our bayonets. Why do we need bayonets? Our team's gonna be weakened by three, and Eggman's still out there. We have to be prepared. Have fun on your trip, guys. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
I thought you said to have fun.
So, who's got first guard duty shift? We don't need guard duty, Sticks. What we need is a plan to keep Eggman at bay. Lucky for us, I just happen to own this homemade Sonic doll, which I keep around for totally legitimate, definitely non-creepy reasons.
Oh my god! I literally thought of scarecrows or something when I saw that on like Twitter yesterday. Oh my god. Is that like some sort of sexual innuendo or something? Seriously. God, Amy. Girl. Wow, I feel so much happier with my own life now. Thanks. Sorry, Amy. Oh, there's Eggman.
What's with the smug grin? You got beef hedgehog? Then why don't you bring it to my grill? Yeah, that's what I thought. You don't want none of this now. Yeah, give me the cold shoulder, huh? You just started a war, you blue pincushion!
That should keep him occupied for a while. So, how do you want to kick off our girls' weekend? Mud Club Hurling! Couldn't we do something a little less? How do I put this gently?
Dirty.
Repugnant, uncouth, and boorish? At least give it a try.
Yeah, Amy! Come on!
Sorry, Sticks, but dirt throwing isn't my cup of tea. Thankfully, I know something that is my cup of tea.
Is it a literal cup of tea?
Remember before I said I know something that is my cup of tea? I was just finishing the thought. Like, you said that like an hour ago. Yeah, but imagine if you were an outside observer just watching pieces of the conversation. You see them too? Let's just get back to me.
Hey! Don't look at me! Girl!
Like, you said that like an hour ago. Yeah, but imagine if you were an outside observer just watching pieces of the conversation. You see them too?
They're referring to the viewers! Myself included. Don't look at me, Sticks. Don't hurt me. I'm completely innocent. Or am I?
Let's just get back to knitting. Definitely seeing some improvement. But remember,
Sticks is not good at this.
Knit the first row, then change to a ribbon pattern. Sorry, but there's nursing home activity stuff just in my bag. I think I have an idea that'll satisfy both of us.
Oh, spa treatment.
How you doing over there, Sticks? So let me get this straight. If I roll around in mud in the jungle, I'm a savage. But if I pay $40 to soak it in here, I'm civilized? Exactly. Works for me.
Amy, please tell me you're having as miserable a time as I am.
Actually, Sticks and I are having a relaxing spa weekend. But come on, I'm sure your trip isn't that bad.
Now over here is the official letter from the Book of Records asking me to stop contacting them.
I stand corrected. Well, have fun on your vacation. Take lots of pictures.
No pictures!
Wham!
Sonic is out of town?
Oh, that's Belinda, Charlie's wife.
Oh,
said.
Hey,
freaking!
It's me, your good friend with the two tails. Oh, what's his name? Check out these.
You just said it, you
moron.
Freaking Q-Bot! God!
Okay, Obot, your turn.
Sonic, it is I, Tails. Watch me ham bone.
This makes me think of regular show. Ham boning. Sorry. I'm sorry, I couldn't resist. Okay. Makes me think of regular show, I can't help it. Eggman's army crawl. Oh my god! Huh?
Charlie, I just overheard that Sonic, Tails, and Knuckles are out of town. The village is ours for the taking.
As much as I'd love to unleash a reign of terror upon the village that will be remembered for 1,000 generations, I really need to get back to my excavation.
My mother was right about you. You don't have the fortitude to stand up to anybody.
We'll see if she gets a holiday card this year.
She will.
Yes, dear.
Time for the final showdown!
Seems completely indestructible.
This is the greatest day of my life! Oh wait, I prepared something for this. When Sonic and I first locked eyes so many years ago, it was hate at first sight. And now, I stand here, my head full of hair. Whoa, how long ago did I write this?
Boss?
That's not Sonic. It's all been a brilliant, elaborate ruse.
Brilliant might be a...
How could you not catch on to that?
That sneaky trickster is gonna pay for his labyrinthine web of lies.
Maniac in a mech suit firing lasers at everyone.
What's the big idea? He didn't do nothing!
Actually, he didn't do anything.
I know I can't be the only one who's sick of him. And you! I just don't like the look of you.
Amy, no time to explain. Tails, Knuckles, and I are in jail. We need you to bail us out.
I know you're angry with me about not fighting those heroes for you, but I had a good reason. I was excavating. Your anniversary gift! If I know anything about women, it's that every gal loves to get a new outfit. That gives her the ability to fly and shoot deadly blasts from midair.
It's perfect!
This whole time I thought Eggman was gonna be our number one problem, but it turned out to be Belinda! You never know what to expect around here.
You right.
Don't mind me. Just taking this back to my lab for, research.
Ah, Lord. Boy.
Looks like Hedgehog Village just got its new power couple.
Happy anniversary, honey bunny.
Wow. That was good. That was a really good episode. And funny. It was really entertaining. So, I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction and my laughing. And I will see you guys as soon as I can after this. Bye!